Hi, welcome to Tiny Creature Hub. Today is Friday, I should have a new video, but I'm sick for a week because I got this ear infection. It started last Friday when I was at night I bathed, then I sleep. I think the water stuck inside. The second day, my ear is clogged. It's nothing clogged, so I try to make the water come out, but still cannot. Then the third day is swollen. So I will tahan go and look for clinic lor. But at CCB time you look for clinic a lot close leh. Luckily got one at night open 6 o'clock. So I went down there lor. Then the doctor CC look like that the damage is $77 already. At CCB you look for clinic it's very expensive lah. Then he give me three medicine One is a antibiotic, then a ear drop and a painkiller. That's all. So for $77, government give me $600. Now minus $77, I still got $500 something lah. Then I use the medicine. I eat the antibiotic for a few days, and the pain getting more and more jialat leh. Even the ear drop no use leh. It's useless leh. Every time I put the ear drop the clock is the more clock clock buay tahan the pain ayo, I twist and turn in my bed I cry for my mother kao pe kao bu kio lao kao kao pe kao bu kao lao bu wah buay tahan the pain I want to kill myself then I pain until buay tahan so I went to this Sengkang Poly Sengkang GH the A&E in the night because I too pain already. So at first I go to the GH I don't know how much they cannot take camera they cannot video there, they really return. So just register once you register they give you a tag like handcuff like that you go in they thermometer everything then you just go in go in wait wait, they ask me what I say in frame, very pain then the doctor come and CC look test my hearing what in the end ask me eat all the antibiotics, say will give me an appointment to the specialist, but still never tell me what is clogged inside leh. He just like that then give me a stronger painkiller like that the damage of this A&E at Sengkang when you attendance, when you admit in it's already cost you 121 already. Any attendance once you go in is 121. The medicine ling hua seng lah. So my total damage is 128 lah at this Sengkang GH. Because it's very near my house, so I just walk there. So it got open now I know when you go A&E the first thing is you have to pay 121 first lah. So my damage now is about 200 lah, 600 become 200 lor. But the GH they give me the ear drop I put second day the swollen gone down. The ear drop is better than the clinic. So okay lah, for 100 something at least is the swollen go down already. But it's still clogged lah. But the pain no more there. Luckily, if not I pain I want to die I still haven't completely healed because now I snap my finger If I snap here I still can hear loudly 100%. Here I think about 70%. Yeah, here is still clogged. I think a few more days it will heal lah. Like my subscriber say my expressway so noisy now clogged at least I no need to close my window I cannot hear the expressway got good got bad lah. So today video is just tell you how much it costs to go A&E and clinic in CCB time lah. Better don't get sick very expensive.